Do you wish you could use two USB microphones at the same time for podcasting or recording? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how. Hey there, I'm Mark Brown from Editor's Keys, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use two USB microphones at the same time without the use of any mixers, so you can save your money and use two USB microphones in your favorite program. Now, there is a little caveat here. If you want to use a USB microphone, sometimes if you use two microphones that are exactly the same, they can give off the exact same digital signature, and this tutorial may not work for that. So it's sometimes best if you can use two different USB microphones. They can be the same brand. So here I'm using two Editor's Keys Studio Series microphones, and we're gonna use an SL150 and an SL300, but it is best if you can use two different types of USB microphones just so the digital signature doesn't get confused. So what we need to do first of all is a very simple step, and it's called creating an aggregate device. So let's jump into the Mac and I'll show you how you can do that. So just a little side note before we jump in, I'm gonna do this tutorial on Adobe Audition, as that's what I like to use, but you can use any program of choice. So let's get into it. First of all, plug in your USB microphones to your Mac. I'm using one USB Type-C cable, and for the other microphone, I'm using a USB adapter to USB-C. So the first thing you want to do is open up Finder, Applications, and then go down to Utilities. You'll see MIDI Setup there, but for you shortcut kings, anywhere on your Mac, simply click Command and then Space, and then type in MIDI. So we'll now open up the MIDI setup, and you'll see on the left we have our two microphones, the two Editor's Keys microphones. But what we want to do is go down to the bottom here, click Plus, and then Create Aggregate Device. And then ensure you tick both of the microphones, the SL150 and the SL300, and enable drift correction. And this will create our new digital device. And that's all we need to do. So we can now close out of this and then open Adobe Audition. So now Audition is open. Let's create a multi-track project and give it a name. Let's call it Testing Two USB Mics, click OK. And then the first thing we want to do is ensure we're recording from this new aggregate device. So if you click here and then click audio hardware, we can just check in the settings that we're recording from that device, which we are. So let's click OK. Next, you want to enable recording on two tracks. So you're recording into separate tracks so you can edit these later. And then click here and then ensure you've got this selected, SL150. And on the next track, you want to select the other mic, the SL300. Select that from here, and then we're good to go. Let's record. So this is a test recording with the Editor's Keys SL150 microphone. Now this is a test with the Editor's Keys SL300 microphone. And as you can hear, both USB microphones work perfectly fine. So there we go, that's how you can use more than one USB microphone at the same time. And you can actually use three or four if you wish as well using this same method. Now this will work in other programs as well, such as GarageBand, Logic Pro X, and Audacity. So just give it a try in your audio recording software of choice and let me know in the comments below, did this work for you? And hopefully you're now recording with more than one USB microphone. So thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, give it a like, and make sure you subscribe because we'll have more videos just like this on the channel. See you in the next one.